de la mañana me dice que está dispuesta. 3 de la mañana yo te tengo una propuesta. ¿Cómo hacerte entender que conmigo tú te ves mejor? Que en mi carro tú te ves mejor.
And this regret I'm not accustomed to.
Sentir tus labios besándome otra vez, suavemente, bésame. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez, suave, bésame, bésame, suave.
Girl CC in the house. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, you might as well hit it at the bottom below. I'm here for another chit chat. Okay, so this chit chat is about music, and I feel like music is just a part of our society today. And there's nothing you can do when someone likes a different genre. Like, I really don't understand why people have to ask me. Like, I get it, I'm a driver. This girl gotta hustle, find her hustle. But I'm a driver, and sometimes I get riders who ask me, why you listen to Mexican or Spanish music? And I'm just like, because I love the rhythm. I love the way it makes you feel, you know? I mean, I guess people have their own observations, our own opinions or facts about because of my nationality. Like, why is she listening to this? Is she part Hispanic? Does she speak Spanish? Like, I feel like music just soothes the soul of many more things. Like, it relaxes you. It makes you feel like you're in a different space. Or you're just in a different area. I mean, it puts you in a good mood. I'm not gonna lie, there's so many videos of me dancing of different music, and I find Hispanic music very beautiful. Like, I may not know all the words, but it sets my mood apart from everything else. Like, I'll listen to jazz. I'm in the mood for something relaxing, calm. I will listen to rock whenever I'm at work because my coworkers like rock, so I care about rock, but not too much. I'll listen to some smooth R&B and feel, you know, the vibe from the R&B. But when it comes to Spanish music, girl, don't turn that off. Don't tell me that I cannot listen to it, or ask me, what am I? Because, girl, this girl right here listens to all kinds of music, and music is just a part of society today, and I know it brings a lot out of other people, and music just soothes the soul of many more things. And, I mean, you can say music is bad influence or whatever because of the words they use, the cuss words, what are they really talking about. Sometimes I don't even listen to the words. I freaking listen to the harmony and the rhythm and the beat, instruments and stuff like that. Like, that's what catches my attention in music. But Spanish music, it just sets the mood. Spanish music does it for me. I don't know what kind of music you guys listen to, but if you listen to other music, let me know. Drop it in my comments below. I really appreciate that. But, music is a part of society, and if you guys heard about any kind of music that doesn't fit society today, let me know. But reggaeton, I'm not even saying the word right, because reggaeton, like I sing, I don't know, maybe I'm singing like saying it like a gringo, I don't know. But like, I'm just really in like Spanish music. And I could thank that to my boyfriend. He's half Hispanic and Salvadorian. He's the one who kind of got me in it, and then from there I willed myself all the way in it, and like I just enjoy it right now. Like, I don't understand, like, why sometimes people say like little things to be like, I guess really what I'm trying to say is that other people try to, you know, say, hey, why are you listening to this? You shouldn't be listening to this. You're not Hispanic, you're not Spanish, you don't speak Spanish and stuff like that. But I listen to it anyway. Yes, I'm Native American. Yes, I have black in me. Yes, I'm crazy. Yes, I'm local. But I love music. I love me some music. I will tell you, I do reach back in the R&B a lot. Especially when it comes to Little John, especially when it comes to Alicia Keys, especially when it comes to Snoop Dogg and his own music, especially when it comes to so much more. I just listen to it. I don't know what to tell you guys. I would say keep listening to music. Don't let no one discourage you from whatever music you listen to, whether it's hip-hop, R&B. Listen to that music. Listen to that music. Turn that music up. Blast it loud. Groove with it. You know. Feel that rhythm. Feel that beat. But yes, it's your girl, Cece. Stay tuned in. And one more thing. Shout out to all my new subscribers. I really love you guys. Thank you. I'll be checking out your videos, and yes, I will be leaving comments, likes below, suggestions and all that good stuff on your pages. But yes, stay tuned in. It's your girl Cece. Hey, bye bye.